Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm back again after quite a while. And yeah, I'm building a destroyer similar to the anti-deepwater guard build I built before, but this time it's actually a decent craft. Which is good, obviously. So yeah, if you want to see the finished thing and the combat test against, I can't remember what, then skip to the time on the screen now, and if not, then enjoy the time lapse of the build. So, as you can see, this is the finished thing, and actually turned out pretty well. The weapons, all the simple weapons, I'm pretty sure they just have normal hollow point shells. And then the anti-air weapons, the two anti-air turrets, they have some sort of flak shells. I'm pretty sure it was timed flak shells. It doesn't really matter because they're pretty useless anyway. And then the slightly bigger gun had hollow points again. And the missiles were just standard missiles. I think they were remote guidance, maybe. So yeah, if I've done anything horrifically wrong, please let me know. And yeah, enjoy this combat test.